Xiaomi Redmi Note 9S could be one of the best mid-range phones of 2020. It has a large 6.67-inch screen, massive 5020mAh battery, Snapdragon 720G, up to 6GB of RAM and 3.5mm audio jack. But are those specs good enough for gaming? Hey, what is up guys, Nellis here from NuxTech, and today I'm gonna do some gaming tests on the brand new Redmi Note 9S. Of course, I will include the most popular games such as PUBG Mobile, Real Racing 3, Arena of Valor and some others. So without further ado, let's jump into it. In my case, I will be using a base model of Redmi Note 9S, which packs with 4GB of RAM and 64GB of internal storage. In AnTuTu benchmark, I was able to get the score between 2050 and 2070 thousands, and this ranks Note 9S between the other models, just like Huawei P20 Pro, Realme X2 and Samsung Galaxy Note 8. PUBG Mobile is still one of the most demanding games by now, and on default graphics settings menu, I was limited to select up to ultra settings, which means the maximum of 40 FPS. Surely it's not as smooth as preferable 60 FPS, also known as extreme, but let's have a better look how it performs and is there any overheating issues. Well, it seems that even after a few hours of gaming, everything runs very smooth, no battery or CPU overheating noticed. Temperature stays around 37-38 Celsius degree, and this is way better than my previously tested Xiaomi Mi Note 10. It seems like Snapdragon 720G is capable of delivering more power, so let's use GFX tool and see how it will perform with smooth graphics running 60 FPS. Now that's what I'm talking about. This is way better and more competitive gaming experience. You can really notice a huge difference between 40 and 60 FPS, and when it comes to overheating issues, there are no problem at all. Battery was reaching the maximum of 40 degrees, and CPU temperature was even lower at 38. Using smooth graphic together with 60 FPS is a sweet combo, and I have no idea why the heck PUBG Mobile doesn't allow you to do that without any legal third-party tools. In case anyone knows the answer, please let me know in the comment section below. Now let's switch to Arena of Valor. This game is not that demanding, however in settings menu you can switch between 30 and 60 FPS mode. No brainer, will go with 60, and let's see the results. And the results are really smooth, just as expected. So in case you're playing similar games like Arena of Valor, Redmi Note 9S will handle it perfect. Finally, let's play some other popular games, and after them, I will talk more about the battery performance. On my first day when I was testing Redmi Note 9S, I have also tried Fortnite Mobile and also Fold 9. However, because of some issues with servers, I was not able to record the gameplay the following day. If you play one of these games, I can tell that in Fortnite, I was locked only to 30 FPS with lower to medium settings, meanwhile Asphalt 9 was running smoothly on the highest graphics. So what about that massive 5020 mAh battery? How long you can play games on it? Well, it really depends on other factors like screen brightness, game settings you choose to play, but in general you should expect 7 to 9 hours of gaming time. That's pretty amazing, I should say. Xiaomi Redmi Note 9S is a really nice budget range phone, which is capable of running games smoothly without any overheating issues. Although PUBG Mobile doesn't allow to set 60 FPS by default, you have seen from my test that Snapdragon 720G can handle it without any problem and massive battery gives plenty of gaming time. I will do more testing of Redmi Note 9S including camera, speakers, screen and charging speeds, so if you're interested into that, subscribe to my channel. Let me know if you have any questions, hit that thumbs up if you like this video and stay safe. Thanks for watching, this is Nelis from NuxTech and I'll see you next time.